Welcome back to TechCrunch. Today we're going to show you how to delete a contact on the OnePlus Nord N100. Let's say that you saved the wrong contact or you needed a contact for doing something in your house and now you don't need them anymore. You can just go ahead and erase it. So for that, we're going to go to contacts, which we open the app drawer, click contacts, and let's say we had multiple, but we don't. We press this one. And here we can click on the top right and say delete. Okay, if we want to delete it, or we can even erase it if we want, or like change it. So we're going to delete it 100%. So delete, it's going to ask you, this will be permanently deleted from your device, delete, and that's it. Now we have no contacts in this case. So that is how you delete a contact on the OnePlus Nord N100. If you have any doubts or questions, please leave us a comment below. Thanks for watching. See you in the next one. Bye.